This was barely more than a hunch, but Jewel drew confidence from knowledge that these people, while responding well to anything that made a profit, were also highly sensitive to any possible obstructions to that credit flow. Her face broke into a sweet smirk. Indeed, a private contract. And my employer would go to great lengths to ensure that privacy. She paused for a moment, observing anticipation and hope growing on his face, then leaned in closer, lowering her voice. Seekers do a lot of business with this place. Now, my sources tell me you seem to process the right people just at the right time. Would be a real shame if someone from the outside started looking into this. Would be bad for business, wouldn't you say? Ooh, Jewel. Ooh. $1 million.